Search is underway tonight for a plane carrying more than 200 people.
Crews lost contact with the Malaysian Airlines flight about 10 hours ago now. It was supposed to land in Beijing 5 hours ago. A search and rescue mission is underway. The plane is carrying 227 passengers, including two infants and 12 crew members. At least three of the passengers are American. If we learn anything more during this broadcast, we of course will tell you right away.